creating volumetric fog in Unreal Engine 5. First, I will create a scene where I will demonstrate this effect. To create a scene, I use basic editor tools and textures in Quixel Bridge. When everything is ready, I remove all the light from the scene. Now let's move on to adding fog. From the menu, select Exponential Height Fog. In the same menu, add a directional light sunlight, and in the menu settings, change the position of the sun so that it shines through the grids. Now in Exponential Fog, activate Volumetric Fog. In Direction Light, disable Cast Ray Traced Shadow. In the same menu, in the Light tab, there are Fog Intensity settings. Lighting intensity is responsible for the brightness of the light. Volumetric scattering is the density of the fog. I'll set the density to 22. The fog effect is already there, but it can be made even stronger. In Exponential Height Fog, fog density is responsible for this. Another fog intensity parameter. Let's dim the light in directional light, and in the Exponential Height Fog, change the value of extinction scale. This will allow you to better define and control fog. Finally, let's add a sky atmosphere so that the lighting changes from day to night. Now changing the values in the direction light changes the lighting day to night. Thank you for watching.